We're gonna make up a game, okay? Instead of, you know, that the guy that you find in the book, his name, yeah. We're gonna call it Lost, well, and Angharad Lost in Toys R Us. That's what we're gonna call it.
Angharad Lost in Toys R Us, we can't find her.
We're going to find it, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna find her. So, hopefully we'll find her. We'll probably find her hugging a teddy bear or playing with a spear of some kind. Or maybe dressing up as Elsa.
Or we could totally just sneak up on her, couldn't we?
Yeah. Where's she?
Okay. Look, it's Olaf.
That's a weird woman.
She's not gonna care. We're adorable.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Okay, so.
Haha!
We found you!
Not ever
ignore those. Say hi! We made a game up, it's called Lost in Toys R Us.
Right.
Finding Angharad.
Right.
This is the Finding Angharad edition.
Okay,
this is the Finding Angharad edition.
Count to 50.
Oh god.
Right, okay, fine.
Okay.
Right.
It's become Find Me. That, you know, that game you have to find people.
Oh my god, I'm so about now. We're never gonna find them.
I know. One, two, three. I'm not
going
to count up to 50, just, you know.
Let's just...
Let's just go.
Alright, stand up for what? What? Not at imaginary 50 yet. It has to be imaginary 50.
Okay,
great. Nice ceiling, huh?
Yeah, lovely. Oh,
that's a good ceiling.
Yeah, wonderful. Yeah, they're doing wonderful work with the princess section, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's really dazzly. Sparkly! Yep. Pom-poms.
What do you think of my hair?
You shall go to the ball!
Oh, yeah. Right, okay, 50's passed.
Okay, alright, now we're gonna go find Angharad. Angharad! Where are you? Angharad! Oh!
She's gone off.
I used to be afraid of these when I was younger.
Buggers of finding Angharad. Let's look at the mini cars. Mini cars.
Look, it's so cute though. They're like, look at that,
a mini motorcycle.
Do you know the funny part? I was scared of these when I was younger. Now all I want to do is climb in them and ride them.
Oh yeah.
Oh look, it's ponies.
Ryan would love that. She's gonna be somewhere where it's gonna be really weird. We haven't checked the whole store yet, so.
Let's find the goody things.
Well, the thing is that, no, that's where we'd expect her to be. She's not gonna be where
she's probably dressed up as Darth Vader now, waiting to kill us. I bet you that's what it is.
I wouldn't get it past her.
She'll be dressed up as Darth Vader. She'll have that sword thingy.
Lightsaber.
Ha!
She's run off.
Did she just disappear in air or something?
Where is she?
I like this game. I didn't realise they come with... Oh my god, they're so cool. They're so cute.
That was a bit like mine, wasn't it? You had the longest skirt.